Good afternoon, Quadcopter 101 here. What I got for you today is another review of the SEMA X5SW. Ooh, we got a Raven too. what I've done recently, I've done a video that I showed that you can increase the range of this if you just turn off the camera, because the camera is operating on the same 2.4 gigahertz as the transmitter here. And because of that, it's creating interference with this transmitter. But another thing I'm going to look at today is to operate with the camera on and actually do